I'm going to give you three reasons why you want the TR7 instead of the Speed Queen Classic. Number one, you get to control your rinse temperature. You get a real time. The controls are much better on this. So the timing, the controls. And when you look at a Classic, if you notice, these are not mechanical knobs. There are electronics behind this board, and it's much more aggressive in its wash cycle. So you probably actually want a TR7.